Hi, I'm Dungeon, and you're watching Animation News Wrapped Up. And this episode of Animation News Wrapped Up is the first season has been wrapped up of Star versus the Forces of Evil. And here's something I gotta say about this show. Damn good Disney show. Very damn good Disney show. It's just one of the, in my thought, it's like, what if Thor has a one-night stand with Sailor Moon, and then she got pregnant and had a baby? Thus, Star is born. Somehow with a dim-witted, brainless teen. It is, you know, it's similar to Thor, but with Thor and Star banished to Earth. Yeah, and both of them were irresponsible. And that is funny, is the king and queen butterfly sent her to Earth and meets Marco Diaz. You know, he's a former exchange student. He didn't like him at first, but then throughout the whole end, he wants her to stay with him and his parents. And then more adventures come on. And that's all I gotta say about this. And boy, oh boy. And then watch more episodes. And that's where I got interested in the show. But, and this more interesting about the show is the shipping. A few shippers of Starco. Star and Marco. I gotta say, if you can't beat them, join them. Yet, I really need to do some fan art of Marco and Star. Or Star and Marco, yeah. Other way around. Yeah, and then Tom had to kill it. Then, there's only two full-length episodes. St. August. Now that was a... Right? And then Intensify. And then there's Storm the Castle. To me, it's the most dramatic episode of all. But I'm not going to spoil it. It had a great cast. Eden Cher from the middle. Adam MacArthur as Marco, I think. Yeah. And there's some great guest stars. Jodie Benson as one of the characters. Well, she was best known for Ariel from Disney's The Little Mermaid. And Jim Gosling, the comedian. And who can ever forget the actor who played Dexter as Toffee. And also, glad to see all the others, too. So my favorite has to be Marco, because he screams like a girl. Oh, man. Whew. Yeah, I can't wait for season 2. Coming next year. And here are my pros and cons. A best Disney show. And best reference. This and the characters, and the design, and of course, settings. And the cons, none whatsoever. Like I say, and I'll say it again, and I apologize for such language, damn good Disney show. And FYI, this is the second Disney show to be created by a female in the animation world. First one being the creator of Pepper Ann. It, once again, best Disney show. And season 2 coming next year. I'm Tony Colchado, and thank you for watching Animation News Wrapped Up.